So you were not wearing goggles and you had an accident and you splashed chemicals in your eyes, in this case, glue. So when you get to the hospital, we'll place a Morgan lens, and that's a contact lens with a hose. And that hose is connected to a bag of normal saline and will irrigate your eye over a couple of hours. Unfortunately, this is not completely awake, and it's not terribly comfortable, to be honest.